Plant your feet and stand firm. Mary Todd Lincoln said it, and the actor who embodied her lived it.
Don't waste that power on an amendment bill that's sure of defeat.
Sally Field came from a long line of tenacious women. Her mother was an actor with a relentless work ethic and a passion for the craft that took a hold of Sally. After high school, she auditioned for a local play, and as fate would have it, the play's producer was also casting for a new TV show called Gidget.
When I go to the beach, if I go with girls, and I don't know any boys there, the girls don't go in the water, you know, because they'll fizz up their hair or something, you know.
At just 19, Sally became an overnight sensation.
You didn't even call to let me know you were all right. Toodles.
Inspiring the network to develop a new show just for her. Initially, Sally turned down The Flying Nun, but was advised, take the job or you might not work again. An irony that later revealed itself as she was systematically dismissed by Hollywood because of the show's absurdity.
You see, when lift plus thrust is greater than load plus drag, well, anything will fly.
But co-star Madeline Sherwood changed the course of Sally's life by introducing her to Lee Strasberg at the Actors Studio. It was there that Sally learned to channel the pain of rejection. And in 1976, a TV movie shed a blazing light on the depth of Sally's talent. So powerful was her audition, co-star Joanne Woodward would tell producers, don't you dare think of anyone else. That is Sybil.
Sybil? I hate Sybil. I hate her.
Who are you?
I can do anything. I can do anything I want to.
And that was the role that earned Sally Field her first Emmy and catapulted her career. She went on to win the transformative title role in Norma Rae, for which she would receive an Oscar.
Now, you kids, you know what I am. And you know that I believe in standing up for what I think is right.
Sally defeated self-doubt and came into her own, giving voice to an activism that had lived quietly within her. Sally, as you planted your feet and stood firm in motherhood, equality, and your craft, you have swept us all away.